First of all, I would like to ask your introduction that everyone want to know about yourself. So give your proper introduction here.
Good evening to all of you. My name is Rupesh Kumar. I belong to Rudrapur. I have done diploma in mechanical engineering from Rudrapur Institute of Technology. Currently I am working in Shriram Pistons and Inks Limited as a quality engineer in QA department from 2.7 years. My hobbies are playing cricket, badminton, and I like to listening a song. And my strength is I am a smart worker, I am a good leader, and my weakness is I cannot say easily no to if anyone help to me.
If anyone asks for help,
for me.
Oh, very good. Okay, so I have some question for you that you have joined the NEC Institute before 1 month ago. So, what's your experience with the NEC?
When I joined the NEC, I don't speak in front of anyone. I don't hesitate, but I cannot speak in English. But after joining the NEC, I have learned so many things like using of grammars and how to maintain myself in front of anyone, body language, and how I can explain on any topic. Day by day, I have gained benefit from a group discussion and cross debate. So it is very helpful for me, and now after 1 month, I can talk to anyone in English in proper way.
So this is I also wish for you that you will become a good speaker of English.
Yes.
Okay, so I have another question for you also that you have joined English spoken classes here. So what do you think? English is required in every field right now in our country, India?
Yes, I think it is important and a requirement for all of us, because we are growing day by day. So as you know, in India, many countries industry owner, there is established his company. So we are working in foreign industry. So I think it is very important for talking with him or her in English, because they don't know Hindi. So it is very
important. Okay. So I have another question for you. That what do you mean by the woman empowerment, and what do you think about it?
Woman empowerment.
Exactly.
Okay. First, I want to say, women's we support to women, because all of we know that first IPS officer Ms. Kiran Bedi of India. So it is a very big point for our country, and you know. Chandra Kochar, she is CEO of ICIC Bank, which is the world largest bank. So, as you know, God met two peoples. One is male and another is female. So, female more get affection when compared to men. So, it is very important we support to
women.
Women, and we want to give and support to her.
The women also we contribute to growth
of
our country.
Growth
of our country.
Or of our country.
Okay. So the one more question for you. Do you support the reservation in our country or not? If yes, then why? If no, then why?
Sir, I don't support to reservation system. Because as you know, in education system, if a person, SC/ST person, got 60% marks and a general person got 85% marks, then at the time of selections, selected SC/ST person, not a general person, because it's a region for reservation system.
So we can say that it kills the talent. Because of the reservation system, we are killing the talent.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so according to you, we should remove the reservation system from our country. Do you have some idea to replace the reservation system in another way?
Sir, I don't want to say that reservation system totally removed. But I want to say that if we continue the reservation system, it's for a criteria. Like that, if someone got 30,000 or 40,000 minimum salary, and which person got above 40,000 salary, then it is not required for above the 30%.
So we can see that we have to give the reservation according to the finance. So financially we can support them. We should not give a reservation in the field of education.
Yes, sir.
It will not be a good for our country. Right? We can say that.
Yes,
like
sir.
That.
Yes,
okay.
Yes,
so thank you so much for participation in the leading classes. And thank you. I wish that you will become a good speaker of English in the future. Thank you so much.
Thank you.